My name is Kumbi Orija, and I'm absolutely in love with me.
My name is Olinuyi Oguntolu.
It was just a joke. I asked him for something offhandedly, and he obliged.
She actually attends TB, Timothy's Place, a church I visited around September. Though I didn't notice her in the church, I noticed her actually on the beach. And on the beach, I just discovered some little things about her. She was friendly. She was also reserved. And that's my kind of woman.
We had this retreat, this picnic on the beach, and it was October 3rd, and
I saw the future in her, and I saw a spirituality in her, and that's one of the very great things that kept me in this relationship.
I really look forward to life. He's an amazing guy. Absolutely amazing. He's very intelligent. He's very strong. He's a very strong person. And he loves God. Eyes that see my sin would look on me with love and watch me rise again. Who am I that the voice that calmed the sea would call out through the rain? The fact that she likes the things of God, and the fact that she wants to be a woman that wants to be there for her husband and her children, wants to be there for her family. She understands, she accepts all.
I just look forward to that one of the future things. Make beautiful days clean.
And you know, grow old with him, like we're 80 and we look back at days like this and smile.